With the court expected to give its ruling over disputed elections of the Kenya Planters Cooperative Union Directors, Industrialization Cabinet Secretary Aden Mohamed has reached on the union's interim board to protect the assets of the union against any form of corruption.
I think it's important in the meantime that the organization is treated fairly and making sure that all the assets are protected during this time of dispute.
While officiating this year's Ushirika Day celebrations, Aden said many cooperative movements have been run down by selfish officials and that corruption will not be tolerated under his watch.
The issue of the elections of those directors, as compared to the previous ones before the election, is in court, and the court is processing that challenge, and we want to make sure that whatever the outcome is, we abide by the rules.
The CS said the government has identified cooperatives as a key sector in emancipating the majority poor by enabling them to pool their major resources to invest in capital-intensive projects. On the milk industry, the CS said the government is holding discussions with relevant stakeholders, including representatives of dairy farmers, to come up with the best ways to revamp the new KCC.
KCC is a parastatal that is currently under privatization. We have had a meeting with representatives of Kenyans, that's members of parliament, and representative of farmers in the dairy sector, and discussions are ongoing on how best to privatize that, and the views of farmers have been heard, and that process is at its initial stage. We want to make sure we do what is right for the company and what is right for our farmers in this country.
Ben Chumba, reporting for Channel One News Hour.